Roar was terrified of water. Indian farmer Dattu Bhokanal was once terrified of water. Now, he and #39 is set to compete as a rower in the Rio Olympics. For more details, click on the link below.